We continue. Before a sports thing, we continue. Another Dahan thing. But what is the spirit channeling ceremony?
That's what.
Is it just me, or does Rinwell suddenly seem much more comfortable around Dohalim than she used to?
I noticed that too. When the two of them came and found me together back on the beach, I could hardly believe my eyes.
It's not like we had a choice or anything. Law and Kisara had to hang back to convince the villagers we meant them no harm. More than that, though, there are a lot of things I've still got to come to terms with regarding Almadria. But I guess I'm through making snap judgments based on someone's origin. At least, I'm trying to be. I guess you could say it's a work in progress.
I see. You hear that, Law? Sounds like all that hard effort wasn't for nothing.
Yeah.
That's got to be reassuring to hear, right, Dohalim?
Not being subjected to unwarranted suspicion is certainly welcome.
Yeah, that long-winded way you have of talking, though? Not so much a fan of that.
I think that's more of a personality thing than a Renin trait.
Really? In that case, I won't have to feel guilty getting annoyed by it.
I'm in good form. I'll crush any enemy with my mace.
Awesome! We've got an avatar of destruction here!
Truly, she leaves naught but rubble in her wake. Are you guys asking to be her next target? Crap. This injury hurts more than I thought. Shion, sorry, but could you...
Oh.
Right.
Thank you.
take this!
I'm not done!
Eat this!
Eat dirt!
Elucidate me! I'll smash you! I shall feel you where you stand!
Piercing roar!
Life is right!
Hurricane strike!
Silent dragon form!
No further!
Appreciate the help!
Dragon swarm! In an instant!
Impact claw!
We work well together!
I'm like a
finely timed
claw! This one's all mine! Severing wings!
Do it!
Long!
Hey!
Blow them away!
This calls for a celebratory drink.
So we're going this way first. Looks like there's a wall there, but there's really not.
I shall ensure you survive this!
Not on my watch!
Hurricane!
You're mine!
Eagle assault!
What?
You made me angry!
That was a bad idea!
Inserta! It's showtime!
Armor won't save you!
Here it goes!
Leave him smelling to me!
Yeah! And probably to me!
That's my cue!
Shut him down!
Watch this!
Denied!
Regenerate!
Appreciate the help.
Talon
Hurricane!
You're finished!
Allow me to
help.
Dragon
Swarm!
Do it!
Joe
Helene!
All yours,
Kisara. Ah! We did it!
Magnificently done.
It's done!
Look sharp!
Super Swallow Dance!
Through it!
I'm on a roll now!
It's over!
It's
done! Dragon Swarm!
Make it work!
Frozen?
Hammer!
Not a chance! You picked the wrong fight!
Soaring blast!
This one's mine!
Eat this!
Ready!
Dragon Swarm!
Move escape! Dragon Swarm!
Well,
it's showtime!
On guard!
Do it!
This one's mine!
In an instant!
There we go.
Impact block! We work well together!
Like a finely timed block.
Do it!
Soaring!
Look sharp!
Lightning Thunderbolt!
I feel sprightlier than before.
There's the, the top of that meter. We've got to run all the way back as fast as we can to even try to get.
No choice!
Now you see what I can do!
Don't mind if I do!
This one's mine! Leave the target to me!
Tempest Super Swallow Dance!
Take this! Just bash it out again!
Crescent Dome!
You're mine!
Shine!
Dragon Ball!
Its armor's too strong!
Split it up!
Look sharp!
Is its armor too strong?
Lightning Tiger Blade!
See that?
That training's paying off!
I'll crush you! Lightning reflexes! Tenebrous claw! Watch
your mind! Dragon Swarm!
Make it rain!
Totally!
Storm!
In an instant!
Impact claw!
Got both of them.
Quite necessary when creating weaponry.
Oh. So this would be for collecting 50% of all items. I'm vaguely aware that we are only just getting 50% of all items. Happy bottle.
I've never stood so close to a waterfall like this before.
I bet it'd feel real refreshing to take a shower underneath this water.
You're welcome to try, but that water pressure would likely crush you to a pulp.
I should be of some use to us now.
You weren't exactly dead weight before.
Except in regard to doing basic chores.
An opponent like this should be easy.
Throw escape!
Begin!
It's another one I haven't used a lot in a while.
You wish to learn my secrets, young Elfin?
Yes, Master. Please, teach me the art of defense.
You are Grandmaster Kisara for that. I'll crush you! Lightning reflexes! Tenebrous Claw!
One deadly strike, just as ordered.
Can I, like, see what that does? I mean, I guess the next merchants are going to find out that that's the healing one.
Let's see what you've got.
Crush! I can carve through armor!
Not on my watch!
You're finished!
On your turn!
Bet that shell's hiding something tasty in a vine!
Hurricane Flop!
Ripping Tear!
Denied!
Do it! Ringwell!
Frozen?
Hammer!
like monsters.
Valuable as I think it is?
What time we got some of that stuff? Sonic for us anytime soon. Elemental attack plus that much. I need 2800. And I need... This is actually cheaper. Rending Flash. I don't think I have Rending Flash. I really never use this?
And will you lay down your life for your lord?
Well, I mean, hey, let's not be hateful.
Ruin gate! This
one's first strike!
Looks like we won.
Right, here goes!
Now you see what I can do!
You're mine!
Ruin.
I'm like bait to them.
Look sharp.
Eat this.
No further.
Come on,
now.
Dragon
form.
Eat this. On your
Everyone
will save you.
Dragon form.
We may get out of this alive.
Hold on to your arms.
Yeah.
Here I come.
I'm pretty sure we can handle anything. Benediction light.
I'm on it.
All yours, Kizara!
Yes! I'm getting stronger!
Care to put that claim to the test?
I'd love to, but I got this thing.
The design of this equipment is really interesting.
You must really like it, Alfin.
Mighty Guard. What's up, Dragon? I've got this thing with the stuff and the energy barriers. Cool. Feels like everyone's arts. If you're not a mage, it's all earth type. Alright, you know what? We're getting this to get the plus 10. I just noticed that 12. Points that we need. 40. This reminds me, there's actually a giant rock way back at the beginning of the game that I still haven't gotten through. No, it's like, it's one thing that the rock is there.
This might be some decent equipment.
But it doesn't, like...
Anything that makes battles easier is okay by
there's
me.
There's nothing to hide it, really, once you're in front of it. Which I guess isn't bad. Really good armor for everyone.
How much farther?
Like, I don't think we're even halfway
really
there yet.
Really boosting everyone's
defense. Hang in
there. Defense.
Not even halfway? Are you serious?
This one's tough!
Denied!
It's over!
Not in your dreams! Hold on to your arms!
A whole bunch of spells in your arms.
Evil assault!
I'm just getting to you! Can't get out of this!
Going in!
You picked the wrong fight!
This one's mine!
Can you take it?
You wanna play? Then come at me!
Resonate with the earth!
Be still!
Hurricane Flood!
Here I am!
Shockwave Flight!
Hurricane
Flight!
Shockwave
At this point, I'm kind of freaking out some of Alpha's abilities that just haven't gotten used. See what happened there is and trying to use them.
All yours, Kizaru.
Benediction light.
Double demon fang.
Hold on to your arm.
I'll tear you apart.
Going in.
Get ready.
Lock. I'll stop your movement.
And I'll stop your life.
You both.
I still got a ways to go.
Man, I'm famished.
And the food ran out. There's a merchant here. I kind of want the merchant to be a secret boss.
Judging by the stench, I'd say the animals at the ranch are all grown now!
What are you even doing here? Also, what do healing rocks do? Like, you have to actually kill an enemy, so against like a boss, it's worthless. Starting to like actually get good amounts of stuff right now. There's the 200 gold stuff. Here's the armor. That magic armor that exists that like is shooting up there. One piece of armor. out something not that long ago.
I'm impressed how well balanced this thing is.
Yeah. So is there a boss here, or was this guy just chilling?
Careful, we've got company.
It doesn't look like we're getting
giant bird.
Watch your feet. Fall from here and it's curtains. We're just trying to get past. Get out of our way!
Save your breath! All that thing sees is a talking meal!
Then let's show it how wrong it is!
Is it trying to stop us?
Careful! You picked the wrong fight!
Aim for the weak spot!
Now, in the twins!
My head's spinning just watching you!
Take this!
This one's gone!
Now I'm in the twins!
Can't move! Couldn't make it in time.
This fight can actually suck.
I'm gonna
though.
Need more of that medicine.
Going in! The armor won't save you! Hurricane Great fight! Faith.
It's
true! Right. You
You're mine!
Bloody!
Aren't
being interrupted?
I'll tear you or not!
Regenerate! Let us take to the fray!
Crush.
On your knees!
Try harder! Not a chance!
Much better. My reach is even wider!
Its wings are lighting up!
It's getting ready to attack!
Much obliged.
Speaking of thanks, did you know
such tremendous power?
Don't face it head on!
Probably the biggest fight we actually need. Rinwell 4. Do you need to tag someone in?
Imbue this vanquished soul with love.
Resuscitation.
I hope this thing is medically approved.
Not done yet. You're
Thank you for that.
Just glad to be of service.
You even think about approaching it, and it's just like, wow.
Not on my watch!
Shattering the
demon!
Attack us! Use its weak point to take it down.
All together
in a bind.
The picture of this
one's mine.
You picked the wrong fight.
Armor won't save you.
Denied.
Crush. You're mine.
I'm time to start.
Crush.
Sorry, counting again. The combo counts somewhere. I'm already up like 3,000. I'm going to hit it again.
I'm in your deck, Dohan.
Then tonight's meal is on you. Good God.
What to make?
Swallow dance! It was nice while it lasted.
You're mine!
Here you go.
No fear!
I feel like me.
You're finished! Start us!
Keep charging us!
That's what my shield is for!
Get
behind me!
Got it!
So
I'll leave it to you!
The game would actually
Attack us!
Throw it, demon! Claw!
Look sharp! Double demon bang!
Lightning tiger blade!
Eternal devil!
On your
knees! You're finished this!
You
may be strong, but I'll never back down. Radiant
light. You may be much stronger than me, but I'll never be dumb enough to retreat.
Is that a healing art?
It is. I can't ignore your pain. Now try to be more careful.
No further!
I just say that the lack of healing circle just seems terrible.
How do you like being pounded into shape? Come on.
Didn't I say, like, give her a peach gel? Did she, like, instantly lose those hit points?
Anything in armor is all mine! Nicole!
She just stood there and ate damage. Everybody stops just getting owned by standing next to him. You say that just because she's the tank doesn't mean she should move like one X-Dragon, but she actually, the last time I looked, does not have any aerial techs.
With fauna like that, I'm impressed so many people from Thistle made it through here alive.
Who's to say there weren't a whole lot more of them who didn't?
Well, at any rate, it should be a safer climb now that we've cleared the way a bit, right?
No. So long as people feel the need to face terrain this perilous, I'd say true safety's some way off.
You mean defeating Vol'ron and putting an end to the crown contest, right? I guess that would be the best solution here, huh?
We've wasted enough time here already. Let's get going. Xion needs us.
Judging by the stench, I'd say the animals. But the ranch are all grown now.
How are we still not there yet? Feels like we've been climbing this mountain forever.
The whole stream.
It helps if you try not to look up or down. All you need is silent determination. Talking too much will only waste energy and burn you out.
I'm too tired to look up or down, even if I wanted to.
Take care you don't fall, at least. Unless you want to make a Zoogle's day, that is.
Zoogles? Why would they care if I fell or not?
How would you feel if a three-course meal fell right out of the sky at your feet?
Zoogle Chow.
Law? Best not to listen to him if you can help it. You'll only be encouraging him if you do.
Tell me that before I listen next time!
Neat.
Still, Tohalim has a point. One wrong step and it's curtains.
Any of these
Wouldn't it be great if
curtains?
We could all fly like Hoodle? I bet even the refugees who didn't make it would have made it to Thistleland that way.
Until we magically sprout wings, let's just watch where we're stepping instead, okay?
Come on, butterfly wings.
Shion's waiting for us.
Done yet. How is our belt? Yeah, let's just do that. Then we can ask later if it would have been worth it to not use the orange shell but use more peach shells instead.
An opponent like this should be easy.
Armor won't save you!
It's over!
Elusive deity!
How many times have I used it? I'm up to 42.
Look sharp.
I have Mark's camera again.
I'm just getting started.
It's over. Dragon Swarm.
Leave the enemy's arcs to me.
Make it rain.
No more.
Sometimes all you have to do is usually when there's only one minor enemy left.
Didn't even break a sweat.
So high up.
Hey!
Ah!
Are you insane? What the hell were you thinking? I thought we were gonna die!
One simply needs to be bold and act with conviction in times such as these.
Did you know it was gonna be safe before you jumped? Because I sure didn't.
More or less. I figured there would likely be a basin here akin to most such waterfalls.
Don't just make people jump off cliffs on a hunch!
Nobody made you jump off the cliff. Only Alphen. I would have been very okay with this being a fourth wall moment. With them directly yelling at the player.
Are we ever gonna finish climbing this ladder?
We're climbing a considerable height. It's only natural that it will take some time.
That's not the problem here!
We are getting closer to the top, aren't we?
You've just got to keep your spirits up, Rinwell. Positive thinking is everything.
For the record, when I was standing next to the cliff at the top, I was pushing B, but well, I guess it's X on the PlayStation controller. Looking to see if there was something. that would be like climb down.
We finally reached the top.
My limbs feel like they're about to fall off.
Already? You can... It's need to train more.
She's right. We don't have time to catch our breath.
Wasn't anything good. I mean, a heavy treat is okay.
You picked the wrong fight.
Anything in armor is
not on my watch. You did mine.
And so, as soon as I do that, then the other one begins its.
I'm ready.
Unfortunately, it's getting too close to this.
Here I come. It's over. Start.
Art expert, come again. Does
it
take him on a roll now?
$100 $100 is so, it's not even useful in this game.
You see what happened there is you crossed
me. An achievement for waterfall diver would have been nice.
All yours, Kisara.
We did it!
Magnificently done.
You picked the wrong fight.
I'll run you through.
It's over.
I'll crush you. Lightning reflexes. Tenebrous claw.
Now I have a thought here. I'm not even sure how many of these I actually had. This is my only source of fire right now.
Is there anything more magnificent than the musculature of a warrior? Perhaps it is in search of this perfect beauty that I myself am drawn into battle.
Williams likes the muscles. Gotta get the chest.
Out of my way!
Stay calm.
I can carve through the wall! I shall provide
assistance.
Look at you in a bind.
Swallow
the everlasting darkness.
Dragon split!
Negative gate!
Man up!
Castle! We have
it's almost too strong.
Then I'll split it open.
Be my guest.
The enemy will be on you.
You'll soon see about that.
In an instant. Impact block. We work well together.
Like a finely timed wall.
I'm
ready.
Blow them away. Not a chance.
Going in.
It's
We're both gonna get caught in this.
Not a chance.
Eat this!
Start up! Eat dirt!
Elusive deity!
Take this!
Hurricane Charge!
Lunarongo!
Hey!
Blow them away!
Wow! Look what I just found.
I sense a strange power from this.
I have to go all the way over here. And that's what I just got. Combat points earned from battle. So that's a grade booster? Beautiful. I have to take the jump to get that.
We did it. We've reached the top of the mountain.
About damn time. My knees are singing symphonies over here.
Look, there it is.
That's it. That's Pelegion, the seat of Volron's power.
So that's where Shion's being held?
Probably.
Most likely.
Most likely?
Mm. That is what I said, yes.
Pelegion's still our best lead. So that's where we go, right?
Any advice before we head in there?
No.
No?
In the ancient tongue, Ganeth Heros means Fortress of Naught, though I fail to see what insight that nugget of trivia holds.
I guess I just thought you might have something we could use.
Since Volron became Lord, the only thing this realm has been known for is its shroud of secrecy. It is Volron's stronghold. All else is incidental. Just keep in mind, you can't be too careful inside.
Speaking of which, just how are all of us planning to get inside exactly?
It's not like there are any secret passages.
That we know of.
We've come this far. If there's no other way in, I guess we'll just have to use the front gate. Volron told us to come find him, which means he's expecting us. Let's do this the old-fashioned way.
Yeah, walk up to the front door.
Land of water or no, this place has a most curious atmosphere.
I'd be taking a dip in it if the circumstances were better.
Sorry, but we have to push through for now. Shion is waiting.
Yeah, I hear ya. A soak can wait.
I sure hope nothing bad's happened to Shion.
Keep those thoughts to yourself, Rinwell. Everyone's anxious enough as it is.
Sorry. It's just, I can't seem to stop thinking about it. What do you think it is that Volron wanted with her anyway?
Going by what he said back on Almadria's ship, it would appear his primary target is Alphen. Though, it's likely he hasn't forgotten the blow he sustained at Shion's hand either. That might even be what ignited his interest.
Yeah, did you see the way he reacted? It was like he was enjoying every moment. Even his pain at Shion's thorns. Oh, that guy's just creepy.
Did you even know that he felt pain?
Let's just hope he's keeping his perverted tendencies in check.
What? Law? Don't say things like that.
You said enjoy it.
It's not like we weren't all thinking it.
Thank you, Law.
That's still no reason to...
All right, you two. Now that's enough already. Alphen shouldn't have to grit his teeth while he listens to you.
Oh.
Sorry.
All right, We're saving it here because there's a thing at 10.